Hello everyone, and we are mechanical students from RGM College. I am Arun and this is Ajay, and our project is production of hydrogen through electrolysis. And the main part consists of this is a cylinder, and this is a container, and this is a battery, and there is a balloon. In this, the outcome and the output comes. Thank you.
Sir, hydrogen have many uses, such as in hydrogen fuel cells, and in aerospace applications. Hydrogen has many uses. So you are using this hydrogen. Oxygen will be filtered, and all the hydrogen will be produced. Thank you, SSI, for giving this opportunity for fabrication.